Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Homecoming Day at Howard C. Vogts Field on the campus of Bethpage High School. Today's Nassau County Conference 3 football game features the Floral Park Knights wearing the white and red versus the Bethpage Gold. Floral Park has a record 2 wins and 1 loss after defeating Glen Cove by a score 34-16 last Saturday afternoon at Floral Park High School. Bethpage enters into today's game with a record of 1 win and 2 losses after defeating Valley Stream North by a score of 32-7 last Friday night at Valley Stream North High School. Head coach for Floral Park is Ron Pickett, with assistant coaches Shereen Cobb, Mike Ryan, Mark Spano, Matt Spogish, John Hegler, and Tom Dugan. For Bethpage, the head coach is Pete Zito. His assistants are Michael Lopes, Mike Whalen, and Tom Galgano. And now, here's the Section 8 Spectator Code of Conduct. Spectators are an important part of the game and shall abide by all accepted standards of good sportsmanship and behavior. Spectators shall at all times respect officials, coaches, and players, and extend all courtesies to them. Thank you in advance for serving as a role model for spectator sportsmanship.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin, will you please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with our national anthem, which today will be performed by Bethpage High School senior Matthew Schneider.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the Rockies' red glare of arms bursting in air gave proof through the that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? And the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bethpage High School senior Matthew Schneider. This afternoon's contest. The referee, Mr. Frank Sammartino. The umpire, Mr. Neil Baricki. The linesman, Mr. Larry Schumer. The line judge, Mr. Howard Poppin. The back judge, Mr. Richard Byrne. And the timer is Mr. Jerry Palillo.
Thank you. up, boys!
Bethpage has won the coin toss and is deferred to the second half. Floral Park will receive. Picking off for Bethpage, number 28, Leo Cataldo. Tyreek Cobb, number 4, on the kickoff return for Floral Park. 27-yard return to the 39-yard line. First and 10 Knights. Quarterback for Floral Park. Is complete to meet Benjamin Meehan, number 2. Meehan gains 18 yards to the Bethpage 43-yard line. First and 10, Floral Park. The handoff to Chase McLaughlin, number 21. 11-yard gain, first down Knights. Check that, 12-yard gain to the 31. Connolly's pass is complete to Meehan. 11-yard gain, first down, Floral Park.
Let's go, defense!
Come on, D, let's go! You need the ball, boys, bring me the ball!
Got him! Right there!
The handoff to McLaughlin. Kyle Gallego, number 5, the stop for Bethpage. Gain of 4, second and 6. Benjamin Meehan on the carry. Bryce Wiley, the tackle. First and goal. Floral Park. 4 yard line. Gain of 12. Handoff to Meehan. Ryan Tesler, number 45 on the stop. Game two. Second and goal.
Come on, boys. Get a turnover here. Force it. Force him to make a fast play. Punch the ball out.
Touchdown, Floral Park. 2 yard touchdown run for number two, Benjamin Meehan. Floral Park leads 6-0. The extra point by Rico Loftus is good. The score is now Floral Park 7, Bethpage 0. The Floral Park scoring drive, 7 plays, 61 yards, capped off by a 2-yard touchdown run by number 2, Benjamin Meehan. Tack on Rico Loftus' extra point. And the Knights lead 7-0.
Here we go, boys!
Come on, boys!
Time of the drive, 3.5 minutes. Kicking off for Floral Park, Nico Loftus. Keller and Pelcher back to receive for Bethpage.
Let's go, boys!
Let's go, boys! Be ready!
Over game!
Be ready, Ray!
Keller returns the kickoff to the 36-yard line on a 35-yard kickoff return. Bethpage will start. First and 10. The quarterback for Bethpage, number 9, Chase Soliday.
Let's go!
The handoff to John Pelcher, number 10. Pelcher gains 6. to the 42-yard line, second down and four. The handoff to Bryce Wiley, number 27. Xavier O'Brady, number 6 on the stop.
Let's go, boys!
Gain of 2. It's 3rd and 2. Chase Soloway. The stop, Brendan O'Sullivan and James Driscoll. No gain. Fourth down and 2. Enriquez, number 52. Loss of 2, second and 12. Enriquez with the fumble recovery. Floral Park will start on their own 47-yard line. Check that 46-yard line, first and 10.
All right, boys, defense, we got
Connolly's pass is complete to Meehan. Gain of 16 yards on the play. Check that, gain of 12 on the play to the 42 of Bethpage, first and 10, Floral Park. Connolly's pass is complete to Hare, number 22. There's a flag on play. The penalty is holding against Floral Park. 10 yards from the spot of the foul remains first down. First down and 19 for Floral Park. On the run, Chase McLaughlin. No gain. Second and 19.
Let's go, D!
Connolly's pass is incomplete, intended for McLaughlin, 4th and 17. Enriquez, back to punt. Pulcher, back to receive. Number 10, John Pulcher on the punt return. Punt was 25 yards. Check that. Punt was 30 yards. Return was 10.
Let's go.
Bethpage will start on the 129 yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, boys!
The handoff to Pelcher. 30-yard gain. Second and six. On the run, Pelcher. Tackled by Hare. That is the end of the first quarter with the score of the Floral Park Knights 7. The Bethpage Golden Eagles, nothing. Bethpage will begin the second quarter, third down and one. From their own 38-yard line. Bryce Wiley recovered the fumble for Bethpage. Fourth down and four. Kevin Hare on the punt return for Floral Park. Yard punt return to the Floral Park 47-yard line. That is where the Knights will begin first and 10. Gain of six to the Bethpage 47, second and four. The handoff to McLaughlin. The stop. Pulcher and Sean Dunbar. But not before. First down for Floral Park. Game 12. Connolly's pass is incomplete, intended for Joshua Lewis, number 3. Second and 10. Ryan Connolly. Gain of 9. It's third down and 1. McLaughlin gains 5 to the 21 of Bethpage. Second and 7. Number 5. Gain of 8 to the 10. First and goal. Little Park. On the run. Five-yard gain. It's second and goal for Floral Park. touchdown. Floral Park. A 4-yard touchdown run by number 10, Caleb Vidal. Floral Park now leads 13-0. The extra point by Rico Loftus is good. The score is now Floral Park 14, Bethpage nothing. The Floral Park scoring drive. 9 plays, 53 yards. Capped off by a 4-yard touchdown run by Caleb Vidal. Tap on Rico Loftus' extra point. Tap on Rico Loftus' extra point. And the Knights lead 15-0. Time of the drive, 7. Check that. Time of the drive, 4 minutes and 28 seconds. Turn for that big.
Go Chase! Go boys!
Tackled by Brendan O'Sullivan, number 24. That pitch will start on their own 24-yard line, first and 10. Down in eight. There is a flag on the play. Yes, The penalty is personal foul against Floral Park. It's a 15-yard penalty and will result in a first down for Bethpage. It is 15 yards from the spot of the catch.
Go Boys!
First and 10 Bethpage at their own 45-yard line. Is sacked. Sacked by Eric Turbeliger, number 55. Loss of a yard, it's 32. Vincenzo Malisi, number 34. Malisi gains 5. Second and 5. The handoff to Wiley. Third and 2. Timeout, Bethpage. The first timeout of the first half. Fourth down and 1. Floral Park, 18 yard line. lead with 3-6. Passes complete to Hare. First down, Floral Park. After a 16-yard gain.
Good defense! Yes!
Once again, Connolly to Hare. Game of 10. First and 10. Timeout. Floral Park. It's their first timeout of the first half. First and 10 for Floral Park at the Bethpage 34 yard line. Selling food and refreshments at the Dad's Club Hut, located on the right side of the home bleachers, and will be doing so throughout today's game. Also, they are selling 50-50 raffle tickets, and the announcement of the winner will be made at around the end of the third quarter.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Bethpage Varsity and Junior Varsity cheerleaders. Coaches, Amanda Leonardi and Noel Bonanno. And captains, Ella Ruta, Ella Rubin, and Angelina Awardo. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bethpage High School Marching Band, under the direction of Miss Kristen Wanakowski, presenting this year's show entitled Light Up the Night. The band is being led out by senior drum majors Daniela Cross, Ryan O'Connell, Matthew Schneider, and Mirage Shaw. Today's halftime performance is dedicated to the Farmingdale High School Marching Band and their beloved band director, Miss Gina Pelletier. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Bethpage Golden Girls Kick Line. The coaches, Maria Sabatini and Jenna Kilkenny. And the captains, Sierra Richmond, Ashley Schnabel, Nicole Mercer, and Jesse Olenek. And assistant captain, Addison Gagwo. The Bethpage High School Marching Band. We would like to thank the superintendent of schools, Mr. David Schreier, high school principal, Mr. Nicholas Chance, director of fine and performing arts, Mrs. Alyssa White, and the Bethpage Board of Education for all their continued support.
Thank you.
happy. Pastor, look me. Let's go. Just tell him, give me your money. I know you got money. Give me money. Get him. He's got money. He's got money.
I got him.
Got him.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take out your Bethpage Varsity cheering wrap up tickets. There were four prizes at the Varsity cheer table. The first one is a lotto board. The winning number is 401593. 401593 with the last name of Pulcher. Before I continue, all winners, please claim your prizes at the Varsity cheerleading table. The next one is a blanket basket, and the winner is Vaso, the winning number 401643. 401643. The next one is a blanket winner. The winning number 401673. 401673. Malisi. And the last winner is a Dyson Airwrap raffle. The winning ticket is 0012. 0012 to Karen Curry. Congratulations to all the winners. You can claim your prizes at the Varsity cheer table. Thank you. We have one more raffle, the kick line raffle for the Yeti Cooler. Congratulations to Mr. Dagro on winning the Yeti Cooler. Ladies and gentlemen, let's also congratulate the Bethpage girls soccer team on this morning's 2-0 victory over Long Beach, goals by Dana Scruggs and Jaden Sue, and the goalkeeper by Sophia Maciel Seidman, who won with a shutout. Also, the Bethpage boys volleyball team defeated Belmore JFK in three sets this morning, 25-22, 25-13, and 25-17. Congratulations to both the Bethpage girls soccer and boys volleyball teams on their victories this morning. Office to kick off. Flag is down.
Thank you. Can you hold the record as much as I can?
The penalty is personal foul against Floral Park. Bethpage will start at midfield. First and 10. On the run, Chase Soliday, most of two at second and 12. Soliday on the keeper. Leading the stop for Floral Park, Carlos Enriquez, number 52. Loss of four, it's third and 16. The handoff to John Pelcher. Gain of four. It's fourth and 12. Is taken by number 22, Kevin Hare. Floral Park will start on their own 17-yard line, first and 10. The handoff to Chase McLaughlin, number 21. McLaughlin gains five, second and five. That's Michael Azaridis, number 50 on the tackle. Gain of a yard, it's 34. Conley's pass is complete to Lewis. First down. Low puck. 9-yard reception for Lewis. The handoff to McLaughlin. The tackle by Anthony Petroselli, number 21. But not before a first down for the Knights. 10-yard gain for McLaughlin. Chase McLaughlin, the ball carrier. Tackled by Ryan Tesler. Gain of 8 to midfield. 2nd and 2. Lockland on the run. First down. Floor puck. Gain of 6. Handoff to Tyree Cobb, number 4. Beat it 2, 2nd and 8. Conley's pass is complete for Lewis. Kyle Gallego, number 5, to stop for Bethpage. 2nd and 1.
I love where you're where did I go wrong?
Let's go, David!
Oh, there you go.
Conley's pass is incomplete. 3rd and 1. Handoff to McLaughlin. Gain of 2. First down. Floral Park. McLaughlin on the run. Tesler on the tackle. Woo-hoo! Game 3, 2nd and 7. On the run, Ryan Connolly, there is a flag on the play. Penalty is holding against Floral Park. The 10-yard penalty. The 10-yard penalty brings the ball back to the 27-yard line of Bethpage. Second down at 17. The handoff to Benjamin Meehan. Meehan gains 22 yards to the 5. First and goal, Knights. Touchdown, Floral Park. A 6-yard touchdown pass from Ryan Connolly to number 5, Nolan Lally. Floral Park leads 20-7. Walkus' extra point is good. The score is now Floral Park 21, Bethpage 7. The Floral Park scoring drive, 16 plays, 83 yards. Capped off by a 6-yard touchdown pass from Ryan Connolly to Nolan Lally. Tack on Rico Loftus's extra point, and Floral Park leads 21-7. Time of the drive, 8 minutes and 41 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, please take out your 50-50 raffle tickets sponsored by the Bethpage Dads Club. The announcement of the winner will be made at the end of the third quarter. Bethpage will start on their own 27-yard line, first and 10. The handoff to Pelcher. Gain of a yard. It's second and 9. That concludes 3 quarters of play with the score of the Floral Park Knights 21 and the Bethpage Golden Eagles 7. Once again, please take care of your 50-50 welcome to England. I'm going to Bethpage back. Second down and 9 for Bethpage on their own 28-yard line. Soliday is sacked. Sacked by number 55, Eric Terwilliger. Loss of 3. Third and 12. Pass is complete. Complete to Bryce Wiley. Gain of 17 and a first down for Bethpage.
Thank you.
Michael Minnelli, the ball carrier. Second by Gabriel Davis, number 78. Game 3, second and 7.
On the stop, number 76, 3 yard gain, second and 7.
Number 21, Chase McLaughlin. Floral Park now leads 27-14. Loftus's extra point is good. Floral Park now leads 28-14. The scoring drive for Floral Park, two plays, 51 yards, capped off by a 48-yard touchdown run by number 21, Chase McLaughlin. Tack on Rico Loftus's extra point, and the Knights lead 28-14. Penalty is dead ball personal foul against Floral Park. Bethpage will start on their own 46-yard line, first and 10. Solid pass is intercepted by Meehan. Officials timeout. Floral Park will start on their own 48-yard line, first and 10. Floral Park.
Benjamin Meehan on the run. Second and 10. Encroachment against Bethpage. Second and 5. Need on the run. Gain a 5 and a first down for Floral. A 28-yard touchdown pass from Ryan Connolly to Joshua Lewis. Floral Park now leads 34-14. Rico Rothus's extra point is good. The score is now 35. Golden Eagles, 14. Floral Park scoring drive. 4 plays, 52 yards. Capped off by a 28-yard touchdown pass from Ryan Colley to Joshua Lewis. Tack on, Rico Loftus's extra point. And the Knights lead 35-14.
Hand off the puncher. The stop by Meehan. Gain of six, second and four. Band up for Malisi. No gain, third and four. The handoff to Malisi. Second and nine. Third and ten. The handoff to Pelcher. Gain of five, fourth and five. Hand off to Anthony Petroselli, number 21. First down, Bethpage. 8-5 to midfield. Pelcher on one. Hand off to Wiley. Gain of two, it's 38. Vincenzo Malisi. That is the end of the game. With the final score, the Floral Pep Knights 35 and the Bethpage Golden Eagles 14. Thank you for attending today's homecoming day. Have a great weekend and please arrive home safely. Thank you.
are we bringing?
Is that Tom Dugan? you give him a whiplash.
I want to carry him.